Hello from Finland and welcome back. I'm Marsu and we're continuing Borderlands. And now we are going to meet Chuck Durden.
Let's get
calm.
Let's get out of here.
Let's go. Let's have this one. And then go here. This is the place where I got the maybe SMG or combat rifle or let's do this. Good again, these SMGs. SMG ammo. What do you have? Alright. Oh, I got a pool. It's okay. There's a shop right next to us. So, Chuck. I don't. Sell really quickly. Okay. Try to be really quickly. Check these. Not the bouncing petties. I got plenty of money. Ta-da! It's also level 25, so good.
My first name is Daniel. Regret.
First round. Let's go. This is easy. Okay, grenade. I didn't die.
Let's
go back. so that was a little close, but managed. What is this? Okay. It's really bad if there is these rocket launchers, because those are really the things what can kill you easily in these rounds. Okay, I have collect all of them. Alright. One last round. Needed to check that it is actually I will try it again. Guess that was stupid. Oh yeah, and when you die, you lose money. Man, that wasn't good at all. Okay. Is harsh. Come on, buddies. I'm trying to do my best. try. I got it. Alright. Let's collect all the babes. Man, that's hard. Okay. I think this was the last round. Really quickly, and probably go to the right place. Oh, that looks good. Almost sold those. Doesn't have zooming, but it definitely have more power. Okay, let's try it. That's nice. I will try to go with this. This is the first before we can go to the claptrap, and then if I'm lucky there is two missions still in the old haven, at least one for sure. But now let's go to Rust Common East, the closer fast traveling station, and let's end the video. Definitely take some time.
Who needs a real doctor when you got my machines and their scary needles?
I might should be get some better shield, but let's go what we have. Okay, so thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.